Based on ZZ's initial findings, it looks like none of the crushers are receiving power. Check the nearby power substation and see if something's amiss. Power isn't reaching the main delivery conduit. Look around in the substation. You may need to reroute the power piping nearby. With these pipes and tatters, the water can't reach the boilers. If those valves are opened in the correct sequence, they should reroute the water to the working line. Power is on, spreading to machines and buildings all over the facility. Let's deal with those Z's crushers next. ZZ's arc emitter should be able to help with those crushers.